Hello everyone, my name is Marshall Snively. I'm the Executive Vice President and COO of the Lancaster City Alliance, and welcome to our offices here at 354 North Prince Street. Our organization is just over 2 years old, focusing on community and economic development for the entire city. We're also the manager of the Downtown Investment District, so hopefully you've seen our ambassadors in red shirts that are out on the bikes are there to assist the community, visitors, businesses, and with the Downtown Investment District. Hopefully you've seen our guys in the blue shirts that are cleaning the streets of downtown every day over the summer and helping to clear snow during the winter months. One of our biggest projects that we're working on now is the Economic Development Strategic Plan for the city. There are great things happening in this city and we want to see that expand. What we want to do is unleash Lancaster's future. We see the city as a real jewel for the county, and you can't have a strong county without a strong city center, just like you can't have a strong city without strong neighborhoods. If you want to learn more about what we do, please visit our website, www.lancastercityalliance.org.